Alright, we gotta find that guy. It's gotta be like upstairs.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Kitty, kitty, kitty. Kitty?
All I do is look, chase cats. Looks like he's right here. Wait.
You're too young to be drinking, kiddo.
Do you like to drink?
Oh yeah, I love it.
Even though it makes you make funny faces?
Yeah, adults love bitter things.
That's weird.
Compared to the bitterness of life, alcohol almost tastes sweet.
My drugs. Is he in a box? Like, I don't understand. The hell is this star at, people? Right here. Wait, what? Oh, he's back in the start. We should go there. Gotta go here anyways. I think this ship has site-to-site teleport, or I could just go like, boop. Oh god.
Assistant number one. Sorry, but my lab is finished. My research hasn't been producing the expected results. It's been several months since I've been able to pay the rent on this place. My landlord is a scary man, and I know he'll demand his money no matter what I have to do to earn it. He's got mountains for muscles and his head shaven clean, meaning, you know what, terrifying, right? I'm ready to close this lab. But there's one last bit of research I want to complete first. I'm talking about a technology that not even researchers in Santorol have completed. I've got a perfect hypothesis that I think will allow me to succeed where they have failed. All I need is a catalyst and I'll be able to run an experiment to demonstrate my hypothesis.
That's depressing.
I'm counting on you to help my lab's last ever experiment, Assistant Number One. If this succeeds, it could change the world. If that happens, money will be so insignificant you won't be able to view it with a cygnoscope.
Okay. Oh. Taking the pill, sorry. There we go. Stupid guy. Can we site-to-site transport? Nah. Well, in the wrong one. There's actually a few things in the starter town we need to do. Red fruit make me very, very happy. Nope. All right, let's find this guy, and then we gotta do. Some guy took over my dojo too, I guess, while we were away. Wrong door. Oh my god, he's not here either. We go back to the castle, it looks like. Yep. God bless it. All right. Well then.
Let's meet at the training hall.
Ted, you and Fidel go way back, right? What's his relationship with you-know-who?
Well, they're like a big brother and little sister to each other. No, wait, it's the other way around.
So they really are like that.
Hold on there, ma'am. Does that mean you've got your sights set on Fidel?
No, I already have them set on someone else.
You do? That someone wouldn't happen to be dependable old big brother figure me, would it?
Aha, I'll add you to the list of candidates.
You know, while hitting on some women, I learned a lot of people think something's odd with this war.
Is that so?
For example, they're wondering how those advanced weapons appeared out of nowhere, and why Rasulia can't stand up to them.
And what does all this have to do with hitting on the locals?
Don't underestimate ordinary people. They already realize how peculiar it is that Rasulia has been upstaged, and by a nation with much less martial prowess, no less.
That still doesn't explain what this has to do with hitting on the locals.
This is incredible news, yes sirree. Gotta gather more intelligence.
Good times. Alright, I might die from this, but... There's some, like, guy in here at the beat up. Oh shit.
This should be a good one, huh?
Out of my house.
That wasn't even worth the effort.
I gotta remember where I turned that quest in. Find the Rugrat, she's up there.
Must watch Fidel.
Are you having fun observing me like that?
I am. And you, Fidel? Are you having fun?
I guess so. If you're having fun, Relia, then I'm having fun.
Aww. Alright, pick up the squad, and then we'll go to the next town.
Whoops.
So... All. Should be able to. There we go. So if each one of these is a town, it should be the second town. I'm glad no one saw that. He's somewhere in here.
sorry. Whoops.
Oh, is that what that means? So these are the only two we can turn in. Yay. Why would I get... I have emotes now. Weird. Here, then we'll go.
Okay, then. Let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Captain Kent. Emerson, please keep it down.
Lighten up a bit. Ooh, check out that street vendor. Those are some cool wares he's selling.
You're going to make me mad.
You getting mad at me would be a benison. Look, another beautiful woman. I guess coming to this planet, this town, was totally worthwhile after all.
Ugh, I can't take any more of this.
Aurelia?
Everyone's together, huh?
Sorry.
Hey. Are we a little jealous? Alright, the only thing I think of is he's actually in the castle. Which I don't know if they'll let us go in and get him. There was that weird shopkeeper in here. Alright, let's get to Boogie. I want to get the party back together before I stop. Thank you. damn it. So we'll do Death Palm to Hya. And then we'll do Air Dash her the Fire Attack. Find this stupid thing. Can I try Death Palm on one of you? That worked. Cool.
That's how you win battle. The more skillful I get, the more charming I become.
Well, it's like something here. Maybe not. Pretty cool attack.
More challenges lie ahead. And I'll do my best.
Hey, Anne.
There's no doubting that this is it.
Yes.
You're the best, Fidel.
It shouldn't take long to neutralize its cloaking effect.
While you're doing that, I want all of our stuff. That's cool. I want that eventually, but Invoker 5 gets us something. I think we're gonna save for that.
It looks like the facility itself is buried underground, and this is the entrance to the place.
I'll unlock it.
Can we go get our healer, please?
Relia!
After little Miss Starlight.
Relia, you can't do that. You're gonna make us worry if you go off on your own.
I was here. I used to live here.
Jackpot.
Okay. One of the rooms in this facility should be hers. I can't help but think this resembles the Institute. Could it be... Could it be what? No. It's nothing worth mentioning.
That wasn't even worth the effort. What can I say, I'm a perfection.
Oh. Oh shit. Sorry, girl. There we go.
Just as I expected, I still have a lot more to learn.
We're gonna have to make her a healer for right now. Sucks so bad. What are we gonna do? Invoke her 5? We're getting there. Make sure we don't miss anything. Alright. Cool that you can flip roles like that.
You think you're so strong, try to withstand this!
Please heal us.
Wasn't it all more challenges, Maya? I refuse to stop here.
Frack me. All right. This should get us, Sage, I think? Could be terribly wrong. I was wrong. Is this one even going anywhere? Yeah, it is. It's really
Am I stronger?
I don't know, because no one knows what you're casting. This doesn't look like an ambush at all. Yay, new spell. I wonder if it give her... that book is. A lot of bombs.
That was it. Hardly worth the effort.
Sucks so bad not having a healer, guys.
Think you're so strong, try to withstand this!
Okay, can't get any better than that.
Made it.
Looks like I'm gaining on my father.
That is good times. What's this? we can almost get this level 3. We won't. What am I missing for Sage? Unless it was Healer 5. Hold on. Oh, why phone? I was looking up why I couldn't stream Tales last night. Ah, damn it. I lost track of it. I think it's Healer 5? I can go for it. I don't know. Healing device? Wait, what? What does this do? Ooh. Unless it goes to her, no. I wonder if that gave me like a first aid skill. I don't know what the hell we just picked up. Oh well. Nice. Nope, don't want to fight you guys unless I had to. Well, I should fight him, but... Well, that's fine, though. Whatever.
successful.
I'm okay.
Rivets. I want to do, I don't know. How do I do the emote?
What in the ever-loving world were those Kronos bastards researching here anyway?
Signets, maybe? No. We shouldn't jump to conclusions before we even start to look around. What a breach of protocol.
Yeah. Evidence against them continues to emerge from the woodwork. But I say we prioritize really first.
As you wish.
I don't care what the emotes do. Why would they do that?
Bad for a guy with a few years on.
Cool. Man, yeah, we're gonna say that just in case what's her face gets something. A good heal from it. I'm just doing it because this might give me machinery. This is gonna suck without the main heals.
Relia!
My friends. My toys. My sister.
Did something come back to you, Relia? What's this about a sister?
This is...
an observation room. And judging by the toys, I'd say one used to specifically monitor children.
Maybe we can data mine the system if the console still works.
Let me try.
I wonder, why isn't there a single person? Wait a second.
Wow.
It's a trap. Get ready. We got company. Get out, because you're really safe. Got it. And the owner. And? Look into that while you're extracting death.
Okay. Alright. Deal.